$120, you would eat doo-doo. That's the way you should see drugs. Drugs are bad for you. And if you don't see it as being bad for you, that's why people take drugs. Because they don't see it as being bad. They say, well, it's not really going to hurt me. Well, I'm just going to try it. But if you seen it as one big doo-doo sandwich, you would, what did you say today? It's nasty. You've seen it. You know it. So you know what it looks like, what it smells like, so you don't want to try it. Well, how come so many of us try drugs when y'all gave me all those excuses why people do drugs? It makes your teeth rotten. It hurts your body.
Because they didn't have anybody there to coach them and tell them.
Good answer, Trudy. Good answer. Good answer. And that's what this whole presentation is about, because we want you to know that drugs are bad. People are not bad. That people that do drugs are not bad. It's that's a result of the drug. What you see people do under the influence of drugs, I know that it may seem like they're bad people, but they're under the influence. Y'all know how when the Spirit of God fall on Brother Dallas, what did Brother Dallas do? He's under influence. He's under influence of something else. And that's what drugs does. Drugs takes over. People say, oh, I can quit anytime. Oh, I'll stop smoking. Oh, drinking. Oh, I can do it anytime. It really don't. I can drink and drive. It makes me see better. Oh, I'm cool when I go out and I drink and I drive and I do these drugs. And then it becomes a habit. And it takes us back to here. Because the odds of getting off drugs, they don't talk about that.
Right.
People don't tell you. They tell you, oh, just try it. But they don't tell you that 3 years down the line, you're going to be stealing from your parents, breaking down the family. You're going to be, your body is going to be falling apart. And you can't get that back, because the odds of being successful on drugs is you put a big fat zero and 450 billion. So nobody